Regard your soldiers as your children, and they will follow you into the deepest valleys. Look upon them as your own beloved sons, and family will stand by you, even unto death. The enemy and know yourself, you need not fear the result of 100 battles. If you know yourself but not the enemy, for every victory gained, you will also suffer a defeat. If you know neither the enemy nor yourself, you will succumb in every battle. To fight and conquer in all your battles is not supreme excellence. Supreme excellence consists in breaking the enemy's resistance without fighting.